on our way to Hot Springs, Arkansas this morning. We're going to stay there a few days, and then we're going to head to northern part of Texas to see my brother. Spend the 4th of July with him. So y'all come along with us. Yeah, we made it into Jackson, Mississippi. We're close to it anyway. We're about 20 miles out. So we're getting there. Moving along pretty good. Yeah, we're getting closer to Jackson. I'm gonna tell you what, these roads and right through here, this interstate on Interstate 20 is about the worst I've ever ridden on. South Louisiana on I-10 is pretty bad too, but this is really bad. We are in Vicksburg, Mississippi. One of my favorite places in Mississippi. What about you?
We need to come back one day.
Yeah, we do need to come back one day. Pretty soon we're going to be getting to the Mississippi River. Yeah, take that. About to cross the Mississippi River. East of Monroe, Louisiana. That was a tight squeeze for a truck stop, but we got out easier than I thought, actually. In Monroe, Louisiana, I spent a little time here as a kid. Lived here during the summertime one summer. And haven't really been back since. I remember we had a trailer park. We lived in a trailer park, and a big tornado hit, destroyed a bunch of trailers. We were lucky; we were spared, but it was pretty bad. Getting off the interstate. I don't know how far. Not the best of interstates that I've ever been on, believe me.
Yes. I was wondering.
I can't see. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, we're on the back roads in Louisiana now. I don't know for how long.
21 miles.
Where's Dollar General?
DG! I can't
remember. The terrain is starting to look a little prettier, thankfully. We got to get pretty close to Arkansas. The hardest thing for me to do is to turn around and look behind me. Anyway. It's a nice big lake out here. Lake D'Arbonne. Finally, some pretty landscape to look at. Farmerville. I think we're still in Mississippi. We haven't seen the...
Louisiana,
not Mississippi. Louisiana. And I don't think we've quite gotten to Arkansas yet, but we're getting close. Ooh. All right, we just got into Arkansas.
Welcome to Arkansas.
Yay, we're in Arkansas. I'm so glad to be out of Louisiana. Nothing against Louisiana. Just tired of being in Louisiana. Getting close. We finally get to see some mountains. Ain't this beautiful? We're in the state park area. Oh, they got a golf course here. Ooh. Ain't gonna get to play golf here.
Not today.
I couldn't do it if I wanted to. We made it, but not without problems. This campground, it's very unlevel. I mean, very, very, very unlevel. And we had a little miscommunication, and I thought that the back wheels were chalked up, and they weren't. So when I pulled it off the
the truck, it rolled back. So now I got this little problem. Luckily enough, we got it back on the truck. And tomorrow, I mean, we got time. We're gonna run and buy a new one. But right now, I'm Ranger's gonna come bring me a sawzall. We're gonna cut that one off and so I can take it out. So fun. There's a happy ending here, at least partial happy ending. Ranger came and let me borrow a sawzall with a metal blade, and we chopped it off, see? And we're not gonna unhook the truck, and you know, we're just and there's places to go buy another jack, so we're not in too bad a shape, so everything kind of works out. Good morning. It's early the next morning, Sunday morning, and we are leaving early probably when we need to, but we got to get a jack, so we got to start a quest. So we're gonna get on out of here, and maybe we'll find something to do until it's time to move to the other campground.
Hey, Bambi.
Walmart to the rescue. Brand new one, only cost me $34. And to eat some breakfast. At the Cracker Barrel. You got a wolf pup too.
I forget to turn that off.
Oh. He's got a slide out. They got spots just for RVs. See, you can stay in and stay the night. But a lot of them, most of them.